Hi, everyone. This might be a short and sweet tutorial, but I bet it's going to help you loads when designing and illustrating. Although a simple tool, the scissors tool can be a bit tricky to figure out. So let's start with cutting a simple path, like this one. Pick up the scissors tool and then just tap once where you want to cut your path. Now this extra node appeared, but it's not just any node. It's an endpoint or an edge. This means I can separate my two segments by moving, deleting, or editing them independently. You can do the same with closed paths like this circle. Just tap along the path where you want to cut your shape. It might look like nothing happened, but actually, if we select this part here and drag, we see that we have two shapes instead of one. One important thing to remember is that both our paths are now open. If we select them with the node tool, you can also see this in the Style tab. This means that when we add a stroke, it will only appear along the outer part of our object. How do we go about closing it? Simply tap on this button, and the two nodes automatically connect. Let's do that for our second shape too. And that's how you do it. Thanks so much for watching. Check out our eraser tool video as well. It's going to teach you a similar yet different way to cut your shapes and paths. So I'll see you guys there.